These epigenetic instructions come from little chemical groups called epigenetic marks or tags that get added to the DNA and the proteins surrounding it. And this is how cells read genes.